It would be very helpful to all of us if we knew if you could indicate what action you will now be taking against Blake.
Very well, Councillor Burkle. You may tell the President that I am appointing a space commander to take absolute control of this matter. He will be exclusively concerned to seek, locate, and destroy Blake.
Oh, excellent, excellent.
May we know the officer's name?
Yes, you may. Space Commander Travis. Destroy Blake.
Depend on it.
Out in the darkness, a fugitive running, fallen from God, fallen from grace. God be my witness, I never shall yield till we come face to face, till we come face to face. He knows his way in the dark, mine is the way of the Lord. Those who follow the path of the righteous shall have their reward. And if they fall as Lucifer fell, the flames, the sword. Stars in your multitudes, scarce to be counted, filling the darkness with order and light. You are the sentinels, silent and sure, keeping watch in the night, keeping watch in the night. You know your place in the sky, you hold your course and your aim, and each in your season returns and returns, and is always the same. And if you fall as Lucifer fell, you fall in flames. And so it must be, for so it is written on the doorway to paradise, that those who falter and those who fall must pay the price.
You don't matter enough to kill.
Bring him back to justice or kill him.
It's my right.
Lord, let me find him, that I may see him.
I know you're there, Blake!
Safe behind bars, I will never rest. Till then, this I swear by...
Only Blake matters now.
The star.
It takes all my life. I'll destroy you.